Hi guys, it's Ty. Look what my elf said. He was under the tree. Oh, and Nutty Buddy. Don't see Nutty Buddy. Oh, he's got a candy cane. But guys, I think so. That was my elf right there. I'm gonna hide him more. I'm gonna call him at night.
Oh, that's ready.
So to all of you that recommended it, you are to blame, and our elves will hopefully appear on December 1st. And we'll have them back at our house, and no, there was not blood and muscles inside of it. It was cotton material and plastic beads. Elf!
I wonder what did he do, guys, but we're gonna figure it out, and I'll be right back with the next video, and hope y'all have a good day. Bye.